your energy, mind, and body through the watching your breath, the rhythm and of your blood and everything. And my one is it's more visual. It's called Diamond Path. It also comes through the Buddhist teaching, the same Vipassana, but it comes from another root.
The Buddhists really got it going on. They ain't trying to fight me.
They're more into nature.
That's it.